Hello friends, it's Christy Marcotte. I was in the mood to do a new 6x6 video and couldn't resist Catherine Pooler's brand new Painted Butterflies collection. This is a beautiful collection. I love all the greens, yellows, and browns. Catherine Pooler's 6x6 paper collections include 24 sheets. They're single-sided and there are 8 different designs. I really like the design with all the different butterflies and flowers. One of my favorite things about using her paper pads, at the very bottom of the front, it lists all the coordinating ink colors. To go with this collection, the ink colors are Apricot, Sauna, Whipped Honey, Matcha, Spruce, Wintergreen, Spiced, and Macchiato. And these are the only ink colors I'll be using on my cards, and I believe I did use every single ink at least once. I also purchased a couple of stamp and die sets from Catherine Pooler's brand new Boho Trends release. I think the plant and butterfly images will go perfectly, and I'll also be bringing in a few sentiments from other Catherine Pooler stamp sets. For embellishments on my cards, I'll be using Love from Lizzie Peeloffs. I selected some coordinating colors. And if you are interested in any of the products I used in this video, I do have links provided in the description box below. I will be using some card sketches for inspiration. And if you are interested in any of the sketches, I share all of that information on my coordinating blog post. That link is provided in the description box below, or you can simply head over to christymarcotte.com. This is one of my traditional 6x6 videos, so I won't be recording a full voiceover. If you don't enjoy watching the process, that's okay. You can skip to the end to see the cards. And I also have all of the cards pictured on my coordinating blog post. Since it takes several hours to turn a 6x6 paper pad into a set of cards, this video has been sped up 5 times. The real-time recording was just around 5.5 hours. And that doesn't include any of my planning, prep, or die cutting time. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Now please sit back and relax and enjoy my video.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Here are all the leftover pattern paper scraps. I probably could have made one more card, but sometimes it comes to the point where I'm just finished. In addition to the paper pad, I also used 13 sheets of 8.5 by 11 and 6 sheets of 12 by 12 solid colored cardstock, and that does not include the cardstock for the card bases. I made 29 cards using Catherine Pooler's Painted Butterflies 6x6 paper pad. This is a beautiful collection. I really enjoyed the colors and designs. Perfect for some lovely spring cards. If you are interested in any of the products I used in this video, I do have links provided in the description box below. And for a closer look at all of the cards I made, I do have them pictured over on my coordinating blog post. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.